Neil deGrasse Tyson, our senses naturally do an outstanding job of perceiving the natural world in a way in which it can be understood, as if they were literally designed for that purpose, which they seem to be. I've never experienced anything in the natural world I couldn't have the potential to understand. Neil, you say the universe is under no obligation to make sense to me. This is factual, but everything I've ever experienced was something that could be potentially understood, especially once perceived by my five senses and then deciphered by my common sense, my sixth sense. Why does everything have a logical explanation until it's something that only you have the machines to explain? As in scientists, a lot of the time, only have the information and the equipment necessary to come up with their conclusions. Neil, is that not sketchy, especially coupled with the fact that you've slandered Christianity many times? So you're known to slander, and you have a control problem where you want to control what people think, and only you have access to the information necessary or the instruments necessary to acquire the information you have acquired. Neil deGrasse Tyson, is that not sketchy?